Juan Nieves was a hard-throwing lefty who had great movement on his fastball. The Puerto Rican native was a standout for Milwaukee in the mid-80s. In 1987, he made history throwing the first Brewers no-hitter.
Yount makes a great catch, and Juan Nieves has thrown the first no-hitter in Milwaukee Brewer history.
An injury ended Juan's playing career in 1988, but he's continued on as a coach. He's been on the staff of a variety of teams, including the world champion Red Sox in 2013.